Yes. I know it better than anyone else, so I was like, I might as well come out here, really take the confidence from the fans. I feel like I definitely had more in me compared to like the past year where I kind of kicked at the end. This is a great learning experience day for us. You know, we've got some younger women on the team that don't have a lot of big racing experience, so this definitely gave them a chance to feel what it's like to have like hundreds of people around them.
And the men's championship 8,000 meters.
Watch that, bro.
I really started to push up in that last 2K, and it was hurting, but it was nice to get there and take out second, so I'm pretty happy with that.
It's fun.